There are a lot of nerves around team events in 2022. Reconnecting teams after an awful 2 years is high on companies' to-do lists, but doing this in a safe way is going to be a real challenge. So here are five ideas to help ensure that you get the balance right between your team's safety and your need to reconnect. So number one, start with an icebreaker. So there's no getting away from it. Suddenly being in a room with 400 people is going to feel a bit weird. And when your people sit down, they will potentially feel awkward or anxious. And an appropriately pitched icebreaker in the format of either maybe a breakout chat or a quick fire individual quiz game will distract and settle people more quickly. Now, the icebreaker is not a waste of time. It will increase delegate engagement levels and the productivity of the following more meaty sessions, which will be delivered by your SLT. The second thing is get people moving and talking wherever possible. We've spent 2 years sat on our bums in front of a screen. Don't invite them to travel across the country just to sit in front of more screens. And whenever you can, get your people up, get them moving, get them mingling, do it. Now, we often use team activities that, although undertaken in table teams, still require the teams to interact with each other. So that's an idea for you guys. Finally, if you can, give each table team their own equipment to minimize handling. Step three, involve remote workers. Now, you know, things have changed and remote working is here to stay. And the role that remote working will play will differ from organisation to organisation, but you can count on the fact that a percentage of your workforce will be remoting into your conference. It's important not to leave these team members out of your equations for a team event, and so make sure that you involve them at the planning stage. Make them a virtual team on their own, activity allowing, or use them as a resource for the teams in the room. The activity itself is not as important as the team workers feeling engaged, as the remote workers, feeling engaged and connecting with as many people as possible outside of the usual weekly team Zoom pulse dynamic. You know, to sum up, I'd say just go easy on yourself. We're all working this out as we go, and fingers crossed it will just keep getting easier. But we've been able to do this a few times now. Certainly we at EML have been able to do it quite a few times. And we've had to learn quickly about how best to adapt our activities to post-COVID conferences. You know, if you're a bit busy for this and you just want to skip to the outcome, i.e. a more engaged, more connected team, then give me a shout. Book a no hassle, no commitment consultation call. You know, if I can give you some advice and get on your radar for future events, then great. If we can take it off your hands, perfect. Either way, get in touch. Yeah.